For this Easter egg, Geralt must pass out in The Witcher 2's bar. He then drinks to the point where he wakes up with a neck tattoo. Although the player has the option to have it removed, if they decide to keep it, Geralt will still have the tattoo in the third game, thanks to the carryover save file.